rolling free down the backstretch. No traffic directly ahead of Ty Gibbs to be worried about. Late in the going of Berlin, though, Ty made up about a second and a half a lap, it seemed like, at that short track in Michigan 1 weekend ago.
Gibbs over Dye. Taylor Gray, Corey Heim, and Nick Sanchez. Last lap of this race, white flag had been displayed. And this Joe Gibbs Racing team with Mark McFarland has been phenomenal. They have dominated this race for the second year in a row. Ty Gibbs will be able to win. Back to back he goes here in the Hawkeye State. The first driver to win multiple events in ARCA at Iowa Speedway.